Okay, guys, so I'm in King's Cross Station and I've just had my picture taken at platform 9 and 3/4 as there is a new thing here where you can do that, and there is a shop. And yeah, I've just been in, they've got wands, they've got robes. And this is where you take your picture. So I'm now heading to Stupidfest, the Alex Day little event thing in Stratford. I just went into the Westfield Mall for a little while, but it's such a... So, Stupidfest, Alex Day's thing where he's trying to do a record attempt for the most amount of copies of Stupid or any song brought in an hour. Starts in 50 minutes. I'd say there's 300 to 500 people queuing already. I'm at the end of the queue currently. But the good thing is, he actually said that people that got in first, Wizard Robes, they've got all kinds of stuff. Have a look. I'll flip it.
So it's officially 3 p.m. now, and that means this. 3 p.m., which is the start of the scariest hour of my life. So that's good. Thank you. Thank you for that pantomime-style reaction. I don't know, because I can't get my Wi-Fi working. I assume the live stream, so I haven't got a clue. But hello, internet, if you can see me. But by 4 p.m, hopefully, with a little bit of luck, we'll have broken a world record. So what I would like to do, if you haven't bought it already and you want to, which would be nice. If you've already bought it and you still want to, there's remixes, I'll tell you about them later. But feel free to buy it in the next couple of minutes and then hold your phone in the air. And then by the end, there'll be like a big sea of phones, and it'll be magical. Anyway. Darling, it's our friends can't be near till I can be there to show them I'm true. I hope what they're seeing is as bright as you.
Okay.
gonna party up, we're gonna party hard, then have some fun with your ice cream. Play the girl with your ice cream, you might scream, cause even if I'm eloquent, this all defies my sentiment. The information's always there. It's in your food, entangled in your hair, and I see the exoskeleton. PVC or gelatin, or wood or lead or anything, water or medicine. So here's a song about everything. Let me cut it open and explore the information in the pipes that make you mazes of elusive existentialism. I'm gonna introduce a room, brother, because we've only got like 20 minutes left. Oh god, so am I just ruined? Are you ruined, brother, or Henry Stanzel? Go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Henry! It's just cracked the top 20, guys. It's number 18 so far. So obviously I'm like depleted today because there's only like half of the people who are on the band. So we're depleted. I'm messing up this mic stand. Great, it's fine, that's that bit. We've got Charlie today on the cajon, and he's our drummer in our band, because we're usually a band, we're usually like a four-piece. Rupert got booked to do some session guitar playing with District 3 from the X Factor, so he's doing that today. Not as good. No way near as good as this. No, not at all. Anyway, so what we're going to do, I want you to do three things, because I've got an acoustic. She can play the bass.
Stupid, stupid.
Baby, I'm a loss.
Stupid, stupid.
But whatever calls.
Stupid, stupid.
Girl, I got my doll, and I can't put it down. But she likes to get around.
Don't
let
me get it. Yeah. Thank you, everyone. I know, like, you had a lot on and stuff. So, what is it that you're going to do for us then?
I don't know.
I'm sure this is all part of it. So.
Remember the time when you stole the whole day, and never
alright if we don't get the number one, that's fine. It's alright, because like, the reason the number one is good is because then like, people pay attention to it, like, you know, media and that. And they're like, oh, my song would be really good. Just have to think of something else if that don't happen, so it'll be fine. So right, my last song. This is actually a new song, is that right? No! Only go on to nothing! Right, so I'm just gonna adjust that down again. You're taller than me. I've got this song which I wrote, which. Oh my god, no! I've got this song that I wrote, which is like my go-to song when I'm feeling like sad or I can't, you know, achieve stuff. I'm not saying it for that. Don't pity me. I'm just telling you the story. So it's it's like my sort of go-to, like motivational, you know, yeah, I can do this song. It's sort of like holding on the sequel is what I feel like, because I planned, purposely wanted to write a song that would sound good on guitar, and that's why I wrote this. I don't have a backing track for it or anything, so I'm just going to sing it. Just as is. So there's a little piano bit that goes bum bum, bum bum, bum bum, bum. There are so many souls who don't follow their dreams. Ignoring their passions makes no sense to me. I could lie or waste time to follow the seasons, but I think I'd regret it when I fall asleep. I don't have superpowers, there's no magic spell.
What?
I was still at 15. Well, that's fine. So, thank you so much, guys. I really need to go. I'm really sorry, but this has been amazing. Thank you so much.
Sorry you can't really see me, guys, but Stupidfest was a lot of fun. That's better. Thank you, Carl. And I really did enjoy it. It was really, really good fun. There were some really cool singers. Got to see Carrie Hope Fletcher. She's an amazing singer. Apparently the live stream worked on it for about 17, 18 minutes, which is not bad, but it was really nice to actually be there. So now I'm been to my sister's, got my stuff, and I'm heading home. I'm going to edit this video tonight on probably on my phone, to be honest, guys, and get this uploaded later on, and then I will edit my roller derby vlog from yesterday probably tomorrow, guys, because I'm tired and you need to concentrate a lot when you're editing roller derby so you get all the good stuff for you guys. I point, but I don't have a hand free. Anyways, I'm going to stop and I will see you in my next vlog. Bye, guys.